I'm Vinita Bakshi, founder of Amra Foundation, inviting you to celebrate International Women's Day 2021 with us. This year again, on 8 March 2021, we shall be joining hands with eminent leaders, bureaucrats, corporate honchos, academicians and diplomats who shall share our efforts and cause towards an equitable world and stronger India.
Vinita has been working tirelessly over the last many years and organized many programs to promote the status of women in Indian society, to promote gender equality, to promote the condition of the girl child. I'm sure that the event on 8th March will also contribute very significantly to these efforts.
You're organizing a program which has a topic of cybersecurity and safety for women. I think it's a very important and relevant topic in today's life where everything is getting digital. In this topic, we will have the experts who will be speaking about and talking about the safety of women online and how cyber safe is our networks are. I think that will be a topic for discussion and especially for women in today's times.
I do think that the theme which we gave for all International Women's Day is symbolic of something which is so true for women, which this year is about leadership and the kind of leadership which gets manifested, you know, in a role in which I find that there's a promise for all women to exhibit that leadership, because that leadership is not just about political leadership. That leadership is about being a thought leader, being a change leader, being a change catalyst, being a social ambassador, being an ambassador for change.
During my many travels around the world, I have seen that no country has been able to be successful both in terms of economy or in terms of spirituality and morally and ethically if the women of the country have not been given the desired, the appropriate respect and security and safety.
I do believe that all 365 days are important to be celebrated for womanhood who are life themselves, you know, because all girls are special, all women are special. For that matter, all human beings are, but women are the nurturers, they are the creators.
So we have been caregivers, tremendous caregivers, even during the pandemic, but it's time not to postpone that preventive healthcare schedule to tomorrow. Please take care of your fitness, of your nutrition, of your vaccination schedules, and very important, seek help if you feel you have any kind of stress or anxiety. Your health is in your hands and you can make a difference to not just your health but of the fellow women around.
The flagship Generation Equality campaign includes working towards women's rights to decision making in all areas of life, equal pay, equal sharing of unpaid care and domestic work, and ending all forms of violence against women and girls. This event will be held in India International Center in New Delhi, and we would like to welcome you to participate and join us in our cause.